Baby one, Neo shooting. Oh no, that's a real shocking action. I do love that deal about Neo Man, that was the teen, aka Ashley, the Nego, Licking and Sins, and I can only feel like outlet. The Starman video is like outlet, so it's going on the best Licking and Sins. He grows so unnecessary. Let's get this down. The video is gonna come Monday, so I'm watching this show with you guys. Anyone, let's go do it. For sure, it's the same one. We can start with Sin. Jason, he can decide to go. We can start at the end. The show today, or the video. There's the end, or there's the EO. And the girl, and the girl. And the show, the rest of the game is Sin's. The EO is beautiful. I think it's not okay. I'm saying, let's get to the video, they get a sense. Starman, solo. The best SC sense. They get a sense, Slaugter16. Let's get to it, guys.
Welcome back to Ranking Everyone Sings episode. I don't fucking know. I'm just gonna
be honest. What you guys today don't know? It's not a toy setting on the series. It's a toy setting on the series. That's the guy on your side. Yeah, here right now, okay?
Mario Madness song, because that mod is hella long and there's tons of songs. So today we have Starman Sutter, one of the first few songs in the mod. It's against Mario.
Yeah,
it's considered to be like pretty good overall. I enjoy the song normally. So we're gonna be ranking everyone, and for a twist today, we got four contestants instead of three. So get yourself a snack. I mean, four contestants is a lot. Get yourself a snack, and as always, watch this video to the end. And hey, chat. Can we hit 1,000 likes, or at least minimum 690 likes? You know, if we can't, I believe, but surely.
Man, anyways,
let's get right into it. You know, Zebra, just because you said no, I'm coming to your house. Just wait. After this video, I'll be at your house. You'll be handcuffed to the bed. Just know that shit.
Oh, why then?
Yes, please, Daddy.
Hey, no, yeah, you're cancer. You're cancer. Yeah, you know what shows that said.
Yeah, nah, you're kinky. Yeah, nah, you're kinky for that shit.
Alright, let's get started.
Yeah, buddy, you're banned. You know what? You might be moderator, you're still banned. That is just crazy. All right, here we go.
All right.
So for our first contestant, we have is Nintendo. Chat suggested Nintendo to be in this one. So let's see how he does. And he's a new person to the series, so you already know new people usually do pretty well overall. Same that so too. Let's find out. The first, the four.
The show that's showing you like.
Oh, let's go straight into it. No intro. We're just going straight into it.
Man, right?
Okay. Mario, Fateway.
Hold on, my stage cam did this thing. I heard a D-Light coming. Ashley's stage cam, there's someone blocking my stage cam in there, what? Hold on. Let me move my stage cam down here. I'm not...
Queen
Trent is
out the
TV. Okay, let's tell anyone in that room. Alright, this is good, you guys. This looks good in my stats room, you guys.
There's a lot of plushies on the bed, jeez. Oh, hey, Fed.
Okay, coin? Yeah, I'm coming, coin.
Oh, Mordecai. Okay. I'm liking this.
I like
this
too.
It's missing Go. No, it's missing Nago. That's what I said before.
Yeah, missing Nago. That's you.
No complaints. This is just
cooking so far. of the
Phoenix Suns. Not even halfway.
Whoa, why are you sound creepy?
That Tails is mad creepy, holy damn.
Maybe that's not too big for you. Maybe that's a two.
Oh. I can hear both of them too, that's what I like.
I like too.
I can hear both of them.
Yes.
Not one of them's overpowering each other. Damn.
Oh, damn, indeed, get the shot, dude. Oh, gosh, you got ugly shot.
That fucking ugly motherfucker, bro. Holy ugly, damn.
The boss goes in like a deal. You get the shot, you think I get. There you go, huh?
Oh, my God. I'm just really impressed I can hear both of them.
They got two, huh?
I gotta have to, like, listen mad hard.
Yes.
Why is the Tails doll? The Tails doll so cute. Look at him go. Hey.
Ooh, good guy out here, anyone?
Oh, hi. Hi, Yuri. Jesus.
Ooh, getting the best part of the show, huh?
Oh. Ooh. The usage. Okay, these transitions are crazy.
Dude, that's hey,
Ooh, that transition to silver!
That's
oh, my!
Too.
That's how we're fucking. This is what I like to see. This is what I like to see. We're starting off the first of four like this.
Yes.
This is what I like to see. Holy damn. Oh, this is what we want. This is what I want, bro. This is exactly what I fucking want. This is how the you went. Okay, listen, bro. You gotta understand, bro. When you do Everyone Sings, you have the opportunity to make it creative and make it into your how you envision the song. It gives you that opportunity, and I can clearly tell Nintendo did exactly that. Fucking bravo. W's in the fucking shot, bro. All I gotta say, I literally every time you did a double character, I could hear both of them. Like, very clearly, never overpower one of the other. Literally, just everything that I want is here, and everything that he did creative is there. I just, is a 10 out of 10. If there's no mistakes, then how is it lower than a 10 out of 10?
Yeah, yeah, too.
Good fucking shit, Nintendo. Good fucking shit. And your name is Nintendo. I should have knew better. Your name's Nintendo. I love Nintendo. You know what? It was bound to happen. That's a fucking W in the fucking chat right there. Holy shit, we might have a crazy episode right now. Hold on. Wait, what? Hold on, let me. There's something more he said. Wait. What the hell? What was this ending? Is this his next cover? Is this your next cover? That's your next cover. Alright, well, we know who the ad for the unbeatable. We know who the ad for the ranking Everyone Sings unbeatable.
Yeah.
We know who the ad. When we get around to it, we know who the ad. Alright. W, absolute fucking W.
Dude, immediately a chaos right, song. Chat. I'm like a naked on Mosh.
Alright, moving on to our next contestant after banger from the first one. 10 out of 10. We have is Saucy, another new contestant to the series. And everyone, again, in my chat, recommended Saucy to be in here. So, surely Saucy goes crazy. And if again, if you guys want to catch all these lives, then make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and for you guys can catch the streams. Because
I'm big here.
Yeah, all right. I don't have anything to say. Let's just keep going. I'm not gonna lie. I had something. Oh. Okay. Okay.
What do you guys?
Okay. Oh. I like the use of big ass eyes. Damn.
Boy, you got cooking now. He's starting a song, starting to like sack him.
Hey. We're cooking. We're cooking.
What?
Yeah, that was his favorite earlier.
You coming at you? What? You hear what you got here in a second.
I don't know who this is. Oh. Oh. Is this custom voice acting for the shit?
Oh, you said cooking. The dog is cooking in me. Oh, what the world is showing? Dude, talk to the stock man. Oh my gosh, my God.
Damn, dude.
Oh my actual gosh. Who know? A guy that always signs out his cybers, I'm stuck on his cybers, can I put this message book? that the ship could you realize that the size is giant. And know how slow he could do on his video.
I think Markov might have some contenders for the best rank that everyone's seen so far. I'm not gonna lie. Markov is currently number one. That shit is game challenge right now. And we have two, and the next two contestants are very good promises to have this potentially be number one rank in everyone's things we've had. I'm generally serious. We might beat Markov, and that shit was impressive. Again, Saucy. Another new contender. Both new contenders fucking nailed it. I could tell watching this one took so much effort. Like, I could just tell.
Yes.
Just watching all the animations.
Same I believe too.
They even got custom voice acting for this shit as well. Yeah. It seemed like there was some lore going on between, like, the IndieCross characters and even just some other characters too.
Yeah, same his that own too. Story
into this shit.
Yes.
Holy damn. Yeah, chat. This, we have a contender for potentially one of our best ranking everyone sings. Good shit to Saucy, bro. I see why y'all want a Saucy. I see why. I'm gonna have to say 10 out of 10 for now. I have no issues with it. I thought you could tell I was entertained the entire way through. So with that being said, can the other two contestants keep up the streak of 10 out of 10s? Because if we do, I don't know how the fuck we're going to vote for this episode. I don't. All right. You just uploaded this 4 hours ago. You only have 500 subs. That shit's criminal. Nah.
Hold on. What now? Oh my gosh. Dude. There was one thing. Why? Why are so many people going these these low-key side people that they put this much look to videos? I would suck you guys say they put a lot of look to these videos. So please get a call down and go to Shotty and a lot of people around you go, holy shit. I'm like, holy shit, that's a sick kid, you guys. I'm like, could you watch? You know that sad video? Sad bendy video you're gonna be in part 2? I used to have 1,000 hours. Usually 1,000 hours. And then I usually got edited on YouTube. That got me in 1 year ago. What the actual kid? Give me that back, YouTube. You give me that for 1,000 hours. 1,000 hours, and maybe I can do YouTube, but oddly, I don't get a sub, and I like YouTube, honestly. That's saying, they could do yes, but, I'm asking YouTube, I'm just gonna do YouTube videos, okay? I'm just saying, I'm gonna do anyone, I'm watching YouTube, and I'm asking you a sub, I'm just gonna do YouTube videos. Leaky videos that I didn't do in cash card leaks. Okay? Let's say right now.
This is criminal.
Let's say right now. You only have 500 subs and this is what?
This is criminal.
Let's say right now, okay?
This is criminal. Now, you, chat, you know what to do. Go sub to that, man. That's a crime. That's a crime. You put that much effort, and I could tell you probably did that for all your other videos. You don't even have a 1,000 subs. That is fucking criminal. I will make sure after this stream and when this video comes out, you get to that point that this is fucking criminal. The fact you don't got at least 1K, that is criminal. That is criminal. Good shit, bro.
Yeah,
you're
on the idea here. All right. You're on the idea, okay? All
right. Here we go. We keep going. Alright, after two back-to-back 10 out of 10s, we have Mint Animated, which, if you guys remember the last episode, also won when we did, what was the last one? No Party? So now we have them back, and after two 10 out of 10s in a row, I have a good feeling we might have three, but we gotta watch it first, so let's see what my man has cooked up for us. Here we go. Two back-to-back 10 out of 10 so far. Did we cook? Alright, starting off with the OGs. Fair enough.
I just took like two of these.
Okay.
Nickety. And yeah, I think I got Starman told me to send. He told me to send that LIA and got contact. Oh, okay.
My boy Sloan. Oh.
You got your cool eye.
Oh my.
Dude, that this is not your idea. Oh, I'm not here. You're double on you. That's why are you still calling him in here? Sleepy I'm good though. Think I'm good. Oh my god, it's shock. My god, ass is so shock. Alright, we do it, alright, guys?
Damn. Yeah, I do not remember covers being this, like, I do not remember. I don't remember everyone's sings being this good. Like, it's definitely, like, if we were to go back, like, even just, like, 6 months, or, like, even 3, I don't know what it is, but as of recent, everyone's singing covers have been, like, I just am, like phenomenal.
Yeah, I tell.
Just phenomenal. It's just impressive.
Do I get a saucy or
like, I look back at everyone's sayings literally not that long ago. And we had some covers that, you know, were very questionable. But now, these like past few episodes, we've just had bangers after bangers after bangers. Well, another claps in the chat, another W's in the chat. They're all creative in their own way. It's not like one of them are like doing the same thing. They're all different in their own way. Like you could just tell they're all like you could separate them and you could see the differences. Like even if all of these covers at least use the same character in certain parts, you could just tell they have a different way of using them. And the part that really stood out to me was definitely the part where it was like transition from like normal and then they're like transformed versions, like witty into his crazy form, and like just like the other characters. It was just like holy, that was smooth. Like every note in that section, because it gets a lot slower. So you utilize that to switch into like the more rage form. Wow. Yeah, chat, I gotta... Alright, another... Jeez. I don't have anything to say. I don't have anything to say in terms of, errors.
Yeah,
I would have said it. I would have said it if there was... So,
actually,
Fourth one is a 10 out of 10. I think we have to decide this might be the best episode. Because the Markov one had 3 contestants.
It's saucy.
This one has 4. And if this is 4 for 4, I think we have to give it to this one. I'm not going to lie. I think this one has to be the best one. All right, here we go.
I saw you got Tendo.
One more.
I need to show I'm good.
All right, for our final contestants, 3 back-to-back 10 out of 10s, we have the reigning champ so far, Sora. Now, you do not understand how much potential this episode has to be the best. This man has won like 3 times in a row. And now we're on an episode where 3 contestants were 10 out of 10s.
Yes,
if this is 4 for 4... it might beat off Markov, and we might have to, this might dethrone it, but we have to watch it first. Sora, what do you got? Our final contestants, come on.
3, 2, 1, go.
The OGs.
OG, sorry, the OG is in like that name.
Oh shit. Ooh, damn.
Damn, dude.
Ooh. Oh, she got her get back. Oh, she got her get back. She got her get back.
Yeah. What the actual fuck happened? Dude. I don't know what to say. Got a lot of things to say, but it's today. A lot of things to say, okay? You go get an answer to. For all of you, you might get a story time. But I don't know who you got to actually didn't know.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Let's hear me out.
After all this time.
I'll do one.
No rank it ever. Holy shit. I never thought I would sit here in this chair. Still doing Ranking F1 Sings. Glad y'all like this series a lot. But chat, I have to declare our first ever four-way tie. Not three, not two. Our first ever four-way tie. The fact that everyone was creative their own way.
Yeah.
In their own way. is absolutely insane to me. Like, it's just absurd how good everyone has gotten at Everyone Sings.
Same
the two
too.
Contenders nailed it.
Yes.
The two returning champs continue to reign champions. We have now four winners.
Yeah.
For the series. Four. Sora on his winning streak still. Animated on his winning streak as well. And now two new contestants now starting their winning streaks.
So you got two.
This is insane. I need these four niggas just to come together and just make a fucking humongous collab. I need these four musketeers to come together and like tackle a crazy song, like, and just go fucking ballistic with that shit, bro. Like, that, I need these four fucking musketeers to come together and make something crazy, cause that shit was up. That shit is insane. That shit is insane. That, wow, holy damn. Well, that concludes our ranking. Everyone Sings, our current best one of all time.
Yeah, it does.
For everyone that has came out, if you guys want to see more of the series, you already know what to do. Hit the like button down below. Just for this, let's get this shit to 2,000 likes. Fuck 1,000.
Yeah, get this video 2,000 likes at Monday. Now, if you really like this video, it's coming. This video is actually out. It's gonna come on Monday. So, I think I shot you. And you can have to get this video to 2,000 likes. And to my video, get you 1,000 likes. The I can.
The
last thing,
best
hey,
sings, let's
I
get
got
this shit to fucking
2,000. And honestly, you actually did show the SES CBO, so.
So all love and support to everyone that was in this video will be linked in the description below. Go show them all the love and support. And with that being said, I'll see you guys with the next ranking Everyone Sings,
yes,
or just my next YouTube video or stream. Love to see you guys there. See y'all in another castle.
Goodbye, everyone.
Wow, that.